Oh, hey, how did we get here? How did we end up here? Well, we had another adventure that went awry. But this is the end of the story. The beginning of the story is that we went hunting once again. This time, big game hunting, bighorn sheep hunting. And I hooked up with Tim Mercer. He's a guide that actually you own the guide service of Dry Creek Outfitters.
That's correct. Right?
Okay. And you know, if you know anything about bighorn sheep, they are rare enough and hard enough to get a tag for that when you get one, you got to make it worth your while. So Tim's offered his services to show us around. Hopefully we can go explore in some of the mountains here in Southern California and find some sheep. And we're going to do it in a unique way for Tim, since you're used to mules and horseback and four-wheel drive.
Foot, jeeps, and pickups, and this is new for me.
Yeah, we're going to use, guess what? ATVs. So, hey, we got that right after these messages.
Again, and then we could go down and cross and go up Salt Creek Wash if you want.
Of all the huntable game in our country, one of the most exclusive, reclusive, and expensive is the bighorn sheep of the southwestern U.S. Just getting a tag to hunt the bighorn is a chance of a lifetime, with a one-time lottery being the one option, and the only other chance to hunt this elusive animal is to be able to afford to bid on a tag at the yearly auction. And this is where Tim comes in. With bighorn auction tags going for as much as $100,000, when a bidder gets his opportunity and pays his money, he wants to make darn sure that he has the best chance possible to get a good trophy. Now, to be the best in his field and to be the man that these guys turn to, Tim spends days out in the desert scouting areas so that he knows not only where the sheep are, but where the biggest ones hide. And that's where we come in, because Tim spends days exploring the desert, and I love to explore. It just seemed natural that we should hook up and go exploring together. After all, I haven't seen a bighorn in the wild since I was a kid. And Tim, still living in that mistaken notion that the best way to explore the vast area of the desert is by truck or mule or on foot. With all this in common, it's amazing it took us so long for us to converge for our grand adventure. Me to scout for bighorn, and Tim to learn all about the amazing abilities of ATVs. Now, it was late spring that we packed up all the essentials in our ATV's boxes and bags, loaded the extra fuel packs, and rolled a brand new Kawasaki Prairie 650, a Honda Rubicon, and a Bombardier Trackster XT on our trailer, cinched them down, hooked them behind our long-term Ford Supercrew, and headed out at about quarter till sunrise for the backside of a desert mountain range that borders on the Great Salton Sea on one side, the beautiful Joshua Tree National Monument on the other, and a naval bombing range on the third. Now, the fourth side evidently bordered the gateway to hell. Now, although I never saw the gates, the heat out there on what should have been a mild spring day gives a lot of credence to the notion. We parked the truck and trailer considerably further from the mountains than Tim considered feasible. But with my urging of the fact that the ATVs travel somewhat faster than either his old Ford 4x4 or his mule, he reluctantly agreed. So within about an hour, we were riding through some of the most gorgeous and desolate canyons I've ever seen. The desert wildflowers were in bloom, and the only sign that we were anywhere near the entrance to hell was the fact that our helmets were melting to the tops of our heads. And at the end of the second hour, we had cleared the smaller canyons and the foothills and were at the base of the large mountain range where just maybe, if we were lucky, the sheep would be found. Now, after spending the day scouting for bighorn, I have a whole new respect for those guides like Tim, that hunt such difficult, special game. And it looks like with all Tim's extra time now, he'll be scouting out dealerships to find an ATV.